You!
So, the itty-bitty Jedi has come to rescue his friend. That's so sweet.
Where's Rosh?
What makes you think he wants to be rescued? Tavion turned him to the dark side, just like that.
Where is he?
Ooh, someone's getting awfully angry, aren't they? Forgetting your Jedi training.
Look, Alora, why serve Tavion? It's not too late to join us and fight her. I'm taking Rosh out of here. Make it easy on yourself and tell me where he is.
Oh, he's around. I think I'll go look for him.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Outcast. I'm your Jedi Master, Grizzly Adam. That was an odd intro. The cutscene kind of threw me a little bit. But anyways, let's get going. We are going to try and save Rosh. I'm getting a little angry, both in real life and in game. Real life, just because these stupid...
The Jedi are here.
These guys. Well, not necessarily these ones. But the other versions of them are just jerks. Come on. Really, you're gonna give me problems all of a sudden? You can see why I get upset. Yeah, let's go. Let's keep going. Let's see. Oh, okay. You are nothing. Let's get some ammo, because I think we're really low on some. Some ammos. Okay. Drain to that thing. There's two passages. What's this way? Locked. Okay, one passage. Oh, those look like missiles or something. What is going on? What is it doing? Okay. This does not look good. Aha!
Oh, but you are persistent, Jedi.
Of course I'm persistent.
You can't
escape. Uh-oh. These guys are the ones that I don't like. Okay, come on. Okay, it's something with the lava. Okay, protect. Oh, man. We got two of them just hanging out right next to each other. Let's try not to jump in the lava. Let's try and heal. Okay. Can I yank you? I don't have any force. Because I don't regen!
I will break you.
Shush you. Okay, let's try to pull them. Nope, they're like, not having that. Oh, hey, guess what? One of them jumped in the lava. Nice, can you jump on the lava? Please? I'll be so happy. I'll be your best friend. I'll be your best friend if you jump in the lava for me. Okay, click. I didn't kill him. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, dang it. I was out of four. Oh, stop. No. You jerk. You cheating jerk.
Stop.
No, I'm not going to stop because you're cheating. Gonna run around, because I don't have back to canisters like I did in the other game, so I can't like heal on the fly. I just have to run around in circles until I can heal. I don't know why he's yelling. He must be getting too close to those things or whatever. That's right, just keep raging. Eventually you'll run out of health. Okay, keep doing that. Okay, there you go. Shut up! Nope. Back off. Keep back off. There we go. Got ya. Nailed it. Okay, there we go. Okay. And quick save. That's a way. Must it come in through that way? Nope, there's three doors. Let's see, what's this way? That's locked. Okay. I think we go this way. Elevator? Yeah, I think this is gonna take us... Oh, down. Oh, I thought it was gonna take us up. Okay. Ooh, oh, that's the elevator button.
Face me, Jedi.
Oh, interesting.
Come back here.
That's right, you stay in that water.
Where are you going, Jedi?
Okay, and absorb. Ha! So when they do stupid... That's right, yeah, that's right. Turn your lightsabers off in the water. What? Oh. Not me, them. Okay. Oops. Okay. What the? What? What is going on? Okay, here we go. For some reason, I was just like taking off a different direction than I was clicking. And my fingers haven't moved off the keys that I want them to be. Okay, heal up. Okay, let's go this way.
Do you fear me?
Shut up. No, I don't. But I do think you're stupid. Okay, here we go. Let's try.
I will break you.
Let's try. Hold on. Come here. Oh, what? Very, 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 very aggravating. Okay, let's go. Let's do this again. This game just aggravates me so bad sometimes. Like, seriously, like, 2-on-1?
You won't get far.
It's hard enough 1-on-1. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Somehow I'm getting hurt, even though... Okay, nope, back off from you. I've got my absorption up, so I shouldn't be taking damage from their force attacks. Should be healing my own force, but apparently decided I didn't want to do that anymore. Got you. Got you. Thank you! And save. Let's go. It's just that the fact that they're everywhere. I bet there's gonna be two more in this room. I bet you that there's gonna be two more. Somewhere. Okay, now I gotta wait for my force to get back up. Two jumps and I ran out of force. Great content. Thanks, game. Thanks, game, for giving me great content. Okay, now I can jump up again. Okay, there we go.
Are all Jedi as weak as Rosh, or just Katarn's personal brats?
Oh, shut up. And I'll wait again. Let my force get up. Do a little quick save.
The Jedi are here.
Yeah, you knew I was down here.
No! Oh!
Got you. I like fighting those guys because they don't even have lightsabers. Oh, you're dead down there.
Come get me, Jedi.
No. No, I'm not even going to come get you. I'm not going to humor you. If you jump up here, fine, I'll fight you. But... checkpoint. Again. And heal. Okay, now come back in to the fight. Just swing my lightsabers around. Okay, run away. Yep, now he's all rage and all stupid looking because he goes when he goes into rage mode and stuff.
You won't get far.
These things are all locked, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Okay.
Come get me, Jedi.
Oh, and now he's back up. Okay, great. Let's take care of you first. Oh, I actually killed that guy. Okay, kill both of them. Thank you. Oh, I got a cut through me. Quick save. Heal. And quick save again. Quick save is my friend. Because none of the other guys are. I never don't have any help, ever. Ow. Nope. Nope! Stupid stormtrooper. That would have killed me. I would have been really upset. Probably down to 30%. Oh, now we're on the top of this thing. Up and down. Oh, that's all we're doing. Up and down. I see you. Nope. Got ya. Okay, I came in through that way. What's this way?
What are you doing here?
That's stupid Sith. What's this way? Locked. Okay, so I gotta go this way. Okay, absorb. That's right. Give me my force power back. Take care of you first. You're dead. You're running up the wall. And you're dead. Quick save. Just walk down this ramp, because I know someone's gonna come get me.
You can't get away.
Oh, it's just these guys. Okay, you're fine.
Come get me.
Oh, wow. How did... You jerk.
Let's see what you've got.
And, come on, absorb. Thank you. I have to have... I thought it was only 20. Apparently I have to have 30 force to use it. That's right. That's right. Try and... Try and push me. What the... Well, now we're bugged out because you're trying to jump on my face. Thank you. And quick save again. Because it cheats. I see you. Can I go this way? Nope. That... Okay. And this is one of the... This is the third type that we've encountered. These ones are even bigger than the other type. I think he's just got one lightsaber, though, which I don't know if that's better or worse. Oh, Nub, you've got two. Oh, great. Okay, back off. Run back here. And he's all raged up. Oh, no, he's... Oh, he's protected as well. He's doing great. They can do this as well. That's a Jedi move, not a... That's a light side move.
You can't escape.
Okay, now that's what I'm talking about. Oh, great. Now he just pops all the force powers.
You can't
escape. Oh, now he's healing? Great. These guys can heal.
Let's see how good you are.
Let me get my force up, okay.
You are weak.
I'm starting to really dislike this game. Shut up. Oh. Okay. Quick load. This is starting to really tick me off. I'm starting to really not like this game again. Come on. Come on.
Jedi.
Of course he hits me. I'm just gonna stand. I'm just gonna... Yep. Yep. And I'm dead. Because even though I'm sped up and I should be swinging my lightsabers like crazy, he just goes, stab, you're dead. Stab, you're dead. Stab. Like, I speed.
Pitiful Jedi.
Oh, and he speeds too. Oh, that's why, because he speeds too. And he's got absorb, so I can't probably do any damage to him. This is stupid. We'll give it one last shot. Like, yeah, I'm just gonna give this one last shot. Okay, there we go. Let's just not do speed, so I don't completely run out of force power. Come on. Yeah, that is dumb. That is dumb. I'm taking
now
a break.
I'm the master.
Shut up. And he's healed. And he's fully healed. No problem. No problem. So dumb. Okay, I'm taking a break. Okay, guys. I am back. And I am going to try and take this guy out. What I'm going to do is I'm going to give it one shot. Right now. Okay, and then if I die, I'm basically gonna cut out all the other times I die, and then, so I'm gonna play through this one, and the one after this one, I'll have beat him. That's how I'm gonna do it. So, we're gonna see how this works out.
Pitiful Jedi.
I have no clue, like, what the best strategy is for these guys. Nope, nope. Back off. Nope. Okay, he ran over there. Where'd you go? Come on, come here. Ow. Ooh, he almost killed me. Oh. Okay. I gotta conserve my force. Oh, ow. Nope. Okay, I'm dead. Dang it, he like just drained me. Okay, I gotta protect myself. Nope. And I died. Of course.
Now I am the master.
Okay, well, you guys saw me die. Next time you see me, I will have beat it. I'll be right back.
You will die by my hand. Oh. Let's see how good you are. Let's see how good you are.
Oh my gosh, I beat him. I killed him. Oh my gosh, I got 18 health left. Ah, I did it. I'm sorry I didn't talk during that, but I was not expecting to beat him. And so yeah, there you go. I beat him. Yay, whee. Okay, and quick save. Oh, wow. Wow, I'm surprised. This is actually the next immediate attempt. Wow. I am shocked. Very, very shocked. Okay. Let's heal up. Let's do another quick save. Okay, I'm mostly healed. You know what? I don't care about you guys. You guys are easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. I don't know what I just did. I did something though. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, it just deactivates that. Let's make sure I'm all good. Do a quick save. Oh, okay, I gotta actually sprint. Okay, that's fine. Not a problem. There we go. Okay, oh, now we're here. What's this all about? I almost just took this belt to turn on. Can I just jump straight down there? I don't think so. I think I gotta... Can I just jump over this? Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna do that. And, oop! Oh, I ran out of force. That's okay. And so now I just jump down here. Okay, that hurt a little bit. It's no big deal. Let's jump over into that thing. That thing's kind of annoying. Okay. That doesn't do anything. That's not fun. Be able to jump over that way. Ooh, barely made that one. And jump over here. Ta-da! That was easy. Heal. Save. Open the door. Head on up. Oh my gosh. I'm still kind of in shock a little bit about the whole, oh, now the conveyor belt's on. I was wondering when it was gonna turn on. Okay. So, okay, it's like not even timed so that the, they're activated at the same time. Anyways, I'm still kind of in shock that I actually, beat that guy. Ooh, ow. That hurt. And that was because I was out of force. And run! Ow. Okay. I need to jump up there, I'm assuming. Okay. There we go. Boop, 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 boop. Made it. Made it! Barely, but I made it.
Our goal is near.
Oh.
Yes, soon Ragnos will be risen and he will guide us to a new...
Not more of these guys. Okay, sorry I haven't been talking much. I apologize for that. I guess I'm just still kind of in shock that I beat those guys, and I'm just kind of focusing on what I'm doing and not actually, like, the gameplay-wise what I'm doing, so... I'll get back into it, just give me a second. Okay, quick save, now it's getting to here. Swing around. Oh, you guys are nothing. Killed you. And killed you, okay. Not an issue. Oh, you guys aren't an issue either. Got that one, and where's the other one? Ah, he died there. Sucka. Okay, oop. I see ammo, which I don't really need, but is there a shield one nearby? That's gonna be the thing I'm curious about. I don't see one. Let's see, let's let that thing run out, okay. Oh. Ooh. What am I supposed to do here? Yeah, that thing is electrical. Okay, so that goes in. It's smashy smashies. Oh! Nope! I see when I'm supposed to jump. I just did it too late. Quick load. Okay. Not a problem. There we go, good job. I run into here before my thing runs out. Got you. Got you. Choppy choppy. And choppy choppy. Okay. Now, oh, can I turn this thing off? Yes, I can. Oh, I did not realize that. I can actually turn that thing off. That's cool. Okay. So now, okay, I'm good. Quick save. And let's just come over here. Okay, so that's gonna do that. Oh, dang it. That's not what I wanted. Okay, where is that block? There it is. Oh, dang it. I couldn't jump over. Can't jump backwards very quickly. Okay. But I see what I'm supposed to do, and you guys saw what I was trying to do before I, okay, here we go. So this is gonna do this. Here we go. Oh my gosh.
Someone there?
What the heck happened there? What? I don't even know, like, I jumped through that thing and... It, like, went super slow-mo mode and stuff. Okay. Like, I like the cinematic stuff. Whoa, okay, I guess I can't do speed, because it ends up launching me way too far. I'm so confused. So maybe I do the slow-mo mode? I don't know. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay. We're up. Okay, I'm up here. Is this safe here? Oh, I see. Okay, now up this way. But now where? Oh, over here, to the side. Aha! Secret area. Okay, I did not realize this, that to the side, oh, dang it. I did not realize that the side was a place I needed to go, but I'm good now. Okay, quick save. Okay. Come here. Ooh, I'm about to die. Wow, he like, almost killed me there. Okay, we're gonna wait over here. What are they making? What is that? I'm not really sure. Okay.
Where are you going,
turn that off.
Jedi.
Okay, let's. Oh, I thought my game froze for a second there, but the thing stops for a second while it's like doing the stamping. Okay. Oh, dang it.
Where are you going,
wrong one.
Jedi?
Deactivate. I hit the thing instead of the heal. Man, he like
Come
tore me
here.
Apart. It's okay, I got this. Hey.
Come back here.
I don't know why I did that, I just wanted to throw my lightsaber at that thing. Yeah, cut up the floor, cut up the wall, maybe make
going,
a hole and fall
Jedi?
Through it. Okay.
Come back here.
Here we go. It's funny, he ends up hitting the exact same points.
Stop the Jedi!
Stop the Jedi! You know what? Shush you.
Ha!
Okay. Quick save, and this, and this.
Oh.
Got him. Okay, and up here. Let's run through. Checkpoint.
Perhaps you too will learn to serve Tavion.
No. Aw, dang it, another one. Okay, come here, dude. Let me just give me a second. Let me get my force back up. I appreciate the you waiting. I really do. That is a very kind thing for you to do. Okay.
Do you fear me?
Nope. Not when I slice you and dice you. Okay. What is that? Oh, grenades. I don't really care. I never use the grenades. I pretty much only ever use my lightsabers. Okay. And then, oh, I have no force. I'm forceless. Oh, shield. Mine. Yes. Okay. And good. I probably want a quick save. So that I don't lose too much progress. It's ammo, I don't really need that. Okay. Wait a second, I think I go up there? Not really sure. Jump up here. I don't know if I can jump directly over there. I guess so, because that's really nowhere else for me to go. Oh, I see. Okay, yep. Over this way, which is what I originally thought. And I'm gonna wait, and eventually... Maybe. Oh, yep. There we go. It's this thing that we just saw stamped out. Cool.
Rosh, Jaden, you don't look like much of a captive,
okay.
Rosh. Did you dream this up, or was it Tavion's idea?
No, Jaden, wait. I was wrong. Please, take me back to the academy. I need help.
Okay.
Jaden, stay back. Please don't. Hurt me.
You tried to kill me, and now you've lured me into a trap.
Jaden, I was scared. You have to believe me. We're friends, remember? Let's get out of here before Alora comes back.
This is getting interesting.
How do I know you won't betray me again? You're always trying to beat me. How do I know this isn't just another trick?
Yeah, it is pretty interesting. Oh, Kyle.
Jaden, don't do it.
Finish him, Jedi.
Wait! Listen to what you're saying. You're angry. Don't give in to it. That leads to the dark side, right?
He only fell to the dark side because he was scared, afraid of dying. Put away your saber.
Oh, this is so interesting. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Give in to your anger.
Jaden, you're better than that. Don't give in to your anger. Rosh is telling the truth.
Oh my gosh. So conflicted. Deactivate your lightsaber, remain on the... Okay. So, I can just deactivate it and be fine. Well, I can go light side, or I can kill him and be dark side.